The following contest is for the RWF World Heavyweight Championship. This is the co-main event of the evening. This will be held inside a Hell in a Cell match. If you didn't hear me before, I'm going to announce it again. The main event... No, not the main event. You're going to expect a lot more RWF coming out, probably tonight. This is a pay-per-view. And then we're going to be on our way to Survivor Games. After Survivor Games, we'll be going on our way to Christmas Massacre, followed by the Road to WrestleMania 3. So we're going to be doing this nice and quick. This will be going every night. Hopefully we can get this done before season 4 comes out, which we probably will be able to get it done. There will be two rosters. One will be consisted of RWF Nitro, the other one will consist of RWF Warzone. The difference is, both leagues will now be core affiliated, which means that one brand will have a certain amount and the other brand will have a certain amount. With the occasion, and all the pay-per-views will be correlated, and they will have an occasional actual wrestler make their appearance soon. So, there's that. We're gonna have, still gonna have 12 pay-per-views a year. Hopefully this time I won't be distracted. And we'll have more pay-per-views monthly instead of like it's been doing. I apologize for that. A lot has been going around for me. This is All Hallows Eve. We are exactly going to be 6 months until WrestleMania 3. In game, out game, I'd say if I keep on everything, we probably get this done in a month. There won't be nothing Monday night. There won't be nothing this weekend at all. So I'm going to try to do a show tonight and do another show tomorrow night. And then every day, every night next week, I'm going to try to get more shows up. And it's not, it's be fair to you guys, we'll be back to normal. We'll be live on Twitch every single week. And that's about it.